So, we draw a cardinal line up and down and around here, and one more line here. A mouth.